In this example, we are given that the electric potential in a region depends on location of a point as V is equals to minus CXY, where C is a constant. And we are required to find the magnitude of acceleration of a particle of mass m and charge q placed at a point 1, 2. Now, in this situation, we can first find out the magnitude of electric field in the region. We can write electric field in this region can be given as this, we can directly write as E vector is equals to negative of del V by del x I cap plus del V by del y j cap. This we already studied, and we substitute the values of V in this expression, will get a negative of, if you write V as minus CXY, this will be minus CY I cap minus CX J cap. So here the value of electric field we are getting is CY I cap plus CX J cap. And at the location 1, 2, if we find out the electric field at 1, 2, then the magnitude of electric field is 2CI cap plus CJ cap. And if we calculate the magnitude of this electric field, it will be simply root of 4C square plus C square, that will be root 5C. So, if this is the electric field, we can directly write down the acceleration of a charge particle in electric field. This can be written as QE by M, and if we substitute the value of electric field, it will be root 5 QC by M. That will be the answer to this problem.